All right, video number two. Today we're gonna lower the M3. This is not a do-it-yourself video. If you wanna see that, I'll put a link in the description of the video I'm referencing. But yeah, that's what we got planned for today. Brother, what you doing over here?
We're working over here.
We're working on something special for you guys. Try this again. Ran into a few difficulties last week, so got all the right tools this time. My friends are coming over to help me out, so hopefully we can get it done today. So we'll see. So I'm gonna start with the rears this time because they're a lot easier, so we'll see how that goes. Might as well get that started while I wait for my friends to get here. What's up there, buddy?
Hey. What's good?
You're in the vlog now.
Yeah.
We gotta get to the camera person.
You. You're already on the camera. The rears are finally done. All right, guys, it's official. The car's finally lowered after probably like 2 weeks of trying to get it done, but finally got it done, and I think it looks sick. Also, I got new wheels, and I think it looks amazing.